shoot. We are unarmed. Don't shoot. Walk to me now, slowly.
On the ground. Right now. On the ground. Put your hands on the ground.
Okay. Get down. Tough.
He didn't finish that dance. Didn't think my face would be the last when you see it, right?
You could have had everything with me.
I had everything. Monet was everything. You? You're nothing.
If I pull it out, then that boy gonna run. If he want this smoke, knock the beef out his bun. I go dumb, dumb, dumb. Air it out, leave him slump, slump, slump. What they say, they know that I'm Gucci. Pull up with a pump, pump, pump.
Welcome to another episode of Walt Equals Jewel. This is your host, Sab, S-A-B, the Powerologist, and this is a quick reaction video for the series finale of Power Book 2 Ghost. Kane Tejada gets his revenge on Noma for Monet and the Tejada family. Kane really felt bad for not listening to Monet to not trust Noma, even though Drew and Diana had told him it isn't his fault that Monet died. He still is taking it as if it is his fault. In this moment, Noma uses the police to back her up since she knew this was a trap and she did not have the support of her brother along with their manpower for this mission. Noma, not using her head but moving off emotions due to the death of Anya because of Diana, chose to make an attempt to make the Tejada suffer now instead of planning it out later. Kane, he wasn't going to let this plan backfire, even if it meant the death of him, as long as he got to kill Noma. He was able to use Drew and Diana as a decoy as he slipped behind the police and caught Noma slipping. Then was able to get away even though he took a couple of bullets from the cops. Now, our boy Kane, he's on the run with the help of Effie giving him her school money. So what's next for Kane? Will we get a Kane spinoff from wherever he ends up to lay low? A lot of Power fans do want a Kane spinoff. And so far, Courtney and 50 always listen to their fans when creating these new projects. Just like Power fans inspired them to make the Power Book 5 Origins, which would give us the backstory of Tommy and Ghost. Thanks for watching another video of Walt Equals Jewel. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you like and share. If you enjoy the channel, make sure you subscribe. In the comments, leave your thoughts about the series finale of Power Book 2 Ghost and also about Kane getting his revenge on Noma. This is your host, Sab, S-A-B, the Powerologist, and I'll catch y'all on the next one. Easy.